using your power.
I don't have any powers. What are you on about?
Sure you do. You just haven't realised it yet. My mojo got me a kiss from three cheerleaders at lunchtime. And then Bella in detention. You just need to start with Bree.
But even if I did have a power, I wouldn't use it for personal gain like you.
Fine. If you won't, I will.
Wait, you can't do that. You know I've liked it since year two.
Well, she's going to be round in a minute, so why don't we compete, eh?
You've had practice with yours. I only just found out about mine.
Well, I'll let you try first then. It's open!
Hey guys!
What's up?
Hey Bri. We were just talking about you.
Were you?
No.
No?
Pretty sure we were.
So you were or you weren't?
Not specifically.
Well, you know, your name may have, you know, come up in passing, you know, in reference, along with several, you know, other names, you know. Not just you, you know, it's just a passing, casual references, you know. It's like we're talking specifically about you. I mean, we weren't talking about you.
It's okay, Mickey, you can talk about me.
Can I?
Yeah, we've known each other since what? Year two?
You used to beat him up on the playground.
I didn't beat him up.
See?
Just sort of rubbed his face in the dirt.
We were just playing.
So how did I come up in this conversation?
We were trying to decide which one of us should take you to the dance.
Oh yeah?
That's not what we were...
What did you decide?
We didn't. Not yet. It's still sort of up in the air.
Do I get any say?
That's not how it works.
No?
We're having a showdown.
A showdown?
Yeah.
So you like gunslingers?
Superheroes.
He has powers.
We both do.
Powers?
That's right.
Well, mine haven't manifested yet, but this is sort of an experiment. This is stupid. Forget it.
No, I'm fascinated.
Really?
See, it's working.
So you're like duking it out for the pretty little helpless girl.
That's not what...
I have to fall into your arms, whoever wins?
You won't be able to help yourself. He's got powers.
Why didn't you say anything, Mickey?
Why did I? What?
I've known you since year two, and you've never bothered to tell me you have superpowers.
Well, I...
You just found out.
So what's this power you apparently have?
My power? It's,
His mojo. It's enormous.
Yeah?
Chicks can't resist him.
Really?
It's kind of a new power.
I'm a chick.
That's true, she is.
Your power ought to work on me, right?
I guess, I mean...
No problem, it'll work.
Tell me to do something.
Huh?
Bend me to your will.
Don't know what to say. Okay, you know, you want to go to the with me to the
dance?
Yeah, the dance.
Sure.
Really?
Yeah.
You serious?
Pick me up at 7.
Got it.
If you're late, my dad won't have time to scare you, and if you're not scared, he won't let me go.
I won't be late. Yeah. I'll be right on time, 7 o'clock. And I might even be a few minutes early.
Good. That'll give him more time to mess with your head.
Dude, you're awesome!
I know, right? I was like, yeah, do you want to go to the dance? And she was like, yeah, pick me up at 7.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
What is it? Tell me.
I feel kind of bad.
Why?
I shouldn't have used my powers on Bree like that.
Why not?
Well, because I've known this since year two. Like, I should have just asked her out normally.
You did?
No, I used my powers. I manipulated her mind against her will. I used my powers for personal gain.
What powers?
My powers.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Your powers?
Yeah.
You don't have any powers.
But you said that I
made all that stuff up so you'd ask her out. And you should say yes.
You made it all up? All of it?
Yeah.
So you didn't make out with 3 cheerleaders?
No.
Did you make out with anybody?
Not unless we make out. You mean throwing balls at each other behind Mr. Bickinson's back.
But, dude, that's so... Wait. So I just... She really... I have a date with... Oh my god. That means... I have a date with Bree!
Yeah, tomorrow at 7.
Thanks, man. You're the best.
So, once again, the day is saved thanks to Mojo Man, this faithful sidekick. Could do with a sidekick.